charge money like education and stuff, so that kind of fun.
What the heck is that? A showdown. I keep telling them, but they won't listen. Why wouldn't it be? Well, you gotta think. Ray is not losing at WrestleMania this year, and I've been telling people that. She might not lose to WrestleMania 41. That's the only way this makes sense. They come out on Wednesday, on Saturday. But Kenny and Paige goes to Wednesday, but Kenny and Paige is no longer able to wrestle. ago when Shane McMahon returned to one of the biggest pops of all time and went on to become a nuisance to creative, and nobody wanted to see him around anymore. Like, oh my god, Shane hasn't been seen in 9 years, like 9 years. And he just stuck around, then it's like, ugh. Pam's her best friend, so what do you expect? Let's go! Saw it. Mean look, this one. It can't lead now. Ugh, I hate when you do that. Out of here. Leveled this thing up twice and it got like 30? Some. I woke up. Alright. And still VP. Don't even care. I'm still VP. Hit that 179. Let's go. But I need to get a nickname for what I don't know what to call it. Let's go to P and Zatu, but we'll see what they got here for it. Solo. Tiny, give me another name, give me another thing in here. Let me see here. Let's call it Tiny Bird. Alright. 735.